really want to. Angry ice giants.
Dr. Lisa Svensson, day 89 of the N527 excavations. During the expansion of N527, several remains of the natives were uncovered. This was the first time any of us could get close to any of these violent and immense creatures. Analysis of the ice surrounding the remains proves that they have been here for well over 400,000 years.
Jeez.
This means that they existed even before the woolly mammoth. What is even more fascinating is that they seem to have changed very little within the last hundreds of thousands of years. Like evolution is on a standstill in this world. We didn't expect this, and we have to conduct research around these remains. I would like properly educated staff to be added to our ranks so we can uncover the history of these violent creatures. Dr. Lisa Svensson, N527.
Could you imagine digging through the ice? I'm assuming just a big hand. Ugh. I scared the crap out of the people that found it. Is that a noise? I think that's a nose. Weird though, it is huge. I mean, look how big his hand is. I'm so tiny. Okay, don't even be worried about me. Big guys. This has got a roof, right? Yeah. Okay. Looks cold and horrible. Wait, oop. That's not what I meant to do. There's nothing in this anyway, though. Well, that's no fun. You're supposed to give me some. Like that. Need one more. Then I can have two shots. Toilet, 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 toilet. Empty showers.
Supervisor, progress report on Niflheim Outpost N527. Our latest addition to the N527 management, in the form of Dr. Lisa Svensson, has been very challenging. On arrival, she exhibited clear signs of depression, which had a major impact on staff morale and became a safety concern. I found out that she was involved in some form of accident, but I can find no records of such an accident. I believe she is telling the truth. In the future, I, the supervisor of Niflheim operations, can't be kept in the dark about such matters. However, after the uncovering of the native remains, Dr. Svensson has resumed her work within management and is starting to become a major asset to N527. Please disregard all prior transfer requests of Dr. Lisa Svensson from the N527 outpost.
Why would you not tell your supervisor about that, though? Four, one, two, three. Nope. Way off. There we go. climbing things are super fun for me, if you can tell yet. These packs are handy, though. Okay, but I'm not seeing where else to go, so... Let's just go this way. That's definitely the place to go. Which reminds me of time. Nope. Doesn't matter in the last one. Either I get it or it just gives it to me.
I want to go home. It was decided that my skills was of better use at Outpost N527, and I've spent a week in this freaking icebox. I miss my family. It wasn't even my fault. I told them the artifacts were dangerous. Poor Josephine.
Ah! They must have wanted to cover it up, I bet. So that makes sense to me, is like, they didn't want to talk about the fact that they would warn they were dangerous, something bad happened, because they didn't listen. And said, you know, what's the here first? Trust this being just fully. I hear him. Oh, I hear him. I feel a little bit better once I save. No, I don't want to go out here where there's no roof. Not a mountain. I'll bet that thing is also not a mountain. It's one of those. You can't even trust mountains now. Nothing is sacred. Tempting as it is to run, I think I'm gonna wait. It is so dark, even my stuff isn't picking up anything. Now it's like some I'm gonna go slower. I just am scared I'm gonna run into an ice giant. I don't wanna run into an ice giant. Oh, okay, that was it. Controller's low, battery. Stay asleep, Mr. Ice Giant. There's nothing for you here. Please don't eat my face. Just sleep down. Mr. Giant Man. Lots of sleep for you. Lots of life for me. Otherwise you'll squish me. As if I were a flea. Okay, we're good. They're a bit more safe in the tunnels. I'm fine. Look. It's fine. I hate it. I hate it. It's fucking fine. This is why I can't play Five Nights at Freddy's, because I can't do jump scares at all. I can barely watch a playthrough of it. I don't mind creepy. Jump scares just, I don't know. I'm not good at them. Don't. Just don't. Without a roof! I don't need to eat. And now I'm scared. Just keep startling me. Okay, game, you win. Okay, you're scary. I was thinking after last stream, this is not scary. I don't know. Okay. Fuck that. Oh god. Oh fuck. Okay, I keep thinking things are rocks and they're not. Hell is that key? I want to get the key. Oh shit. Bro, no. Don't wake up. Come back. Go to sleep. Close your eyes. Go to sleep, Mr. Ice Giant. Please. You're not gonna go back to sleep, are you? Crap. Alright, cool. Cool, 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 cool. At least I saved. Okay. Why are you making noises? Shh. It's just meow game. I'm trying to figure out where his edge of his eyesight is. Go, go, go! Nice. Stupid beacon of light, I went out of here. The music keeps picking up and I'm actually getting nervous. Usually isn't a good thing. Are so scary. They don't even do anything, just look at you, and I'm just terrified of them. I guess that's the point, though. They're so big. Like, I feel like I'm just gonna get squished automatically. That's exactly how it feels. Just run. Thanks. Fuck me. No, I didn't do it. I swear to God. Please don't smush me. Fenrir, puppy? Nice puppy. Help me, puppy. My pet you. You want a good doggo after all? Wait, is the puppy on my side this whole time? Puppy? Hey! I don't know how. How can I help you? but I don't know how to help him. He said help. Now he saved my life. I owe him a debt. A good puppy. Maybe he would love me. Sucked so much.
Henrik? Sarah? Can you hear me?
Climbing is a little bit bad. Do you have the key?
I got it, but I have to tell you
just insert the artifact key into the tablet and hurry back here. There's something we want to show you.
But the puppy! Don't want to pet him. Hi, Aura. Yeah, beautiful cat. Come here, you smell up? Snuggles? Make you be on screen. Yeah, I make you. I make you. I force you. I force you. Ow, my snicker pet claws into my freaking back. That's fair. I was being a butthole. That's all we. We good now? Okay. The elevator was where? Wait, is this not? Man, the elevator. What's behind? Seven, yep. The elevator was somewhere. South? Downstairs? And then right where the orange light is, I think. Don't know for a fact though. Oh no, wait, here we go. Am I on floor two?
Floor two. Absolab research.
Okay, I'm on floor two. Somewhere on floor two. Here it is. One more key.
Floor two. Absolab research.